As a result of the Heat win, Eddie Jordan's Wizards had to close out their five-game trip in Utah with a W to maintain first place. Jordan ejected in the third quarter, so he missed the end of Gilbert Arenas' 33rd 30-point game this season. But Carlos Boozer, a man possessed. He had 20 points in the third, 16 rebounds for the game, and he scored a career-high 41 points. That fadeaway gave Utah the lead. Under a minute to go, Derek Fisher make sure that they keep that lead all the way to the final buzzer. The tray seals the deal. Deron Williams had 16 and 13 assists. And Utah comes back from 11 down in the second half to win its sixth in a row in Salt Lake. 103-97 your final. Washington closes out its Western swing with a 1-4 mark. And the loss means for the first time